Our cicada tortoise is walking into our door. This is crazy. Look at this. She's visiting us. Oh no, she's in. I don't know if she can actually get in.
No.
She might be stuck now. I can give her one more carrot. There she is. Oh God, she's going after my toenails. Tortoise literally came inside the house. Lucy, zero good. Go. This is crazy. Hi. Are you going to knock down the iPad or something? No, you're not. This could be like close. What are you doing? No, you're not going on my foot. You gonna eat my foot or something? What are you gonna do to it? Stop chasing me. Gosh. Here's little pieces that you missed, too. How about you eat these?
Matthew Wolf with an unorthodox move. If I can think back to U.S. Open champions through the years, maybe the most unorthodox champion, you go back to 2003 and you look at Jim Furyk. If Matthew Wolf can get his name on this trophy, that would be another very unusual move and swing that would, the U.S. Open champion.
What are you doing?
People compare him to Miller Barber maybe, or Dave Brewer or somebody like that, but Jim Furyk's good as well. Maybe Jim Furyk with a lot of power. We keep talking about how far Bryson's hit it all week. Wolf's actually hit it longer statistically.
Jack Horse eats lettuce and grass and apparently carrots. It's not very good for carrots, though. It's not very good if you do horse carrots all the time. But sometimes they do it for a treat.
As long as they can.
Take one of those game chances. If the lands in the rough, at least we're up there.
Dude, you're going to crash into the thing.
Let's go to the tee at one.
too. You got in the shot too. You got in the shot too quick.
Zach was 44 years old and the only player in the top 10.
Look at that, that's gotta be. That's gotta be the best.
We put as many young men as we put Zach Johnson, maybe.
Alright, guys, remember to subscribe, turn on your notifications, and be sure. Peace out, Calvius.